This one might ring a bell, 47. Your target is Mark Faba, also known as the Undying. A disgraced former MI5 operative currently working as a freelance assassin, Faber has been confirmed killed by ICA agents more than a dozen times. On every occasion, he has managed to come back from the dead. We have confirmation that Faber has a meeting in the Miami Bayside Center to review details on a new target. An informant at the site has provided us with reliable intel on Faber's expected movement around the center. This information has revealed several viable approaches. As you know, our inside man is meeting with the target. Acquire the right disguise, and he'll get you inside the heart of the building. Up close and personal is risky, but favors the clean kill. Alternatively, smuggle in a sniper rifle via briefcase. The race tower is a perfect vantage point, but access is restricted. Race security is high. Get through the locked door, and time your shot perfectly. Or infiltrate through the staff entrance at the back of the building. Access the second floor using the elevator shaft. Move unseen inside the weapons demo room and infiltrate as you see fit. Act once an opportunity presents itself, or rig the room to your advantage and leave unseen. Be mindful, however. The repercussions of being exposed here would be severe. I'm confident even more opportunities will reveal themselves once you arrive on site. 47, I feel I'm repeating myself a little bit here, but please, make sure he doesn't come back again. Good luck. Good afternoon, 47. Your target is already inside the Miami Bayside Center. Faber has a full day of meetings planned, and we do not want to risk losing him. Take your time with this one. Dave Reddy, our informant, is waiting for you in the reception area. If you like, he can lead you to a meeting where Faber will be in attendance. What you do from then on is up to you. Be mindful, though. He will not wait around for long.
Not. use that stuff anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. I heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about not wanting to lose, wanting to win on her own.
Let's see what that was. Go, go! Hitman, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over. I thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over. Central, this is me. Something's going down. I'm having a look.
Not in the food.
That is Mark Faba. possibly the most elusive man in the history of the ICA.
Good. I've got a ton of things to prepare at my end.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Stop right there!
Oh.
He dug himself into a hole.
He's there! Over there!
Come on! Copy that.